The clegg hammer should be placed on the turf surface, ensuring that the tube is fully upright. The weight is then dropped from the height indicated on the device, and 3 measurements are taken per test zone. The readout on the device will display the pitch firmness in gravity meters.